Her role is over. You are watching the old regime be removed now that they have played their part in what most called devolution. A purposeful thing to reveal this system for what it truly is. A parasitic machine that gets its power from the people that are used as hamsters to sustain it. Where everything in the current system is revealed to be corrupt. Janet Yellen was money laundering and sending funds to Ukraine and off course herself. She was dead years ago. Whenever they announce they have COVID-19, it's a marker for the next stage of the objective to commence, as a signifies they are no longer needed. And we move closer to the new system, which I have repeatedly stated start with the release of the new currency rate for the IQD. Remember, gold destroys the Fed. The Supreme Court already ruled on this, where banks can charter their own precious metals outside the jurisdiction of the Federal Reserve, who has no say-so on how it is produced.